What's going on? Getting the switch on the charger.
Oh, yeah. I got 33%.
So we are playing Graham today. Good luck. Have fun, bro.
What do I want to bring?
So we got Choice Scarf Dragapult. Can outspeed a +2 Dragonance Gyarados. Just in case it gets out of hand. We got Poliwrath, because Poliwrath is awesome. Melmetal, because Melmetal's awesome. It's just a bunch of awesome mons, man. Really. No need to explain too much. So yeah, you got Cloyster, which is always a threat. Hawlucha, which is always a threat. Tapu Bulu's pretty good if he brings it. I don't think he hasn't brought it all season yet, but I have a Quagsire and a Poliwrath, so I wouldn't be shocked if he brought it this week. All right. Let's see what he brought. He did bring Tapu Bulu. Makes sense. This makes sense. I could see this. Just gonna leave Volandris and get rocks up immediately. Let's see how this goes. This team is all weak to rocks minus Tapu Bulu. I'm sure maybe he has boots on something. Oh, he didn't bring Chansey. That's cool. I don't want to deal with that anyway. That's cool. And he'd be crazy to stay in. But if he does, I'm sashed, so that's fine. Alright. I don't know if I would stay in front of a Landorus, but you do you, boo. Earth power. So he's gonna rapid spin. I'm gonna spin block him. Watch this. I should have just regular close combat it. Yeah, it's a bad move on my part to blow this early. I mean, I probably don't live a wood hammer, to be honest with you. But, eh. Oh, thank God. That could have went bad. So he does get those away for Cloyster. Oh, I should have liquidated. Oh well. Oh no. All right. We're gonna do this again.